Hello, thank you for joining me for the next session of the painting of Berlin along the Spree. I've given a little bit of time to let the Rome painting, which I've been working on, to cure for a while. So I'm coming back to the Berlin along the Spree painting, and just tonight I'll be adding in some of the elements of the buildings in the background, and just giving a little bit more detail to that. Just as a basic outline, so I may work down a little bit further into the river and the outline of that as well. But that's the focus for tonight. So I'm using a mixture of French Ultramarine Blue, a little bit of permanent Alizarin Crimson, and some of the titanium white to get kind of a darker violet. And this is just an outline of this building. This is the Bode Museum here, and the Fernsehturm building in the background. Just felt really inspired by that, by the architecture within that part of the city, and just wanted to get that into a painting. This has this kind of dome dome top here, which is very, very interesting. Thank you. think it's really the contrasting styles of architecture along the Spree that I really find interest in, and just trying to capture that. Part of it's a very industrial area, and then there's also a very this more stylized Baroque Revivalist style of the Bode Museum. And this is a night scene, so I'm trying to keep the buildings. It's sort of a contrast behind the kind of pale violet sky, and then I'll add in lighting as well. But also keeping it just very loose as much as possible, and somewhat abstract. I kind of find that interesting. The brush that I'm using at number 10, filbert, which has kind of a rounded edge to the tip of it, and that really makes it easy for making these dome-shaped doors here. There's a tree to the left here, and it's great how nature is always weaving itself into this very manufactured